sky, watching stars align. Days of making sweet honey, Melissa Lemon Balm. Nights as warm as your breath on my chest, so calm.
Especially love my mom. mom, and because she loved my mom, it made me love her even more as an older sibling, seeing that love. So we carried that on, and I just wanted to say thank you all.
We lived two doors down from Wayne and Mark, and we would often go over for dinner. Well, when Barbara would present us with our dinner, you know, we would say, no, we can't get it. And she said, no, I'll get the food. And so we'd start eating, and I would not finish my food. And I would tell Barbara at my house, I don't have to finish my food. And she would say, well, you're not a joke. And so I think that ate from five. Did you know five? Well, I would put my napkin in my lap. And when Barbara turned, I would scrape my food to the napkin. As well as the edges of bread, if I took the edges off. Barbara said, eat the edges of your bread. And I said, I'm not. So I would ball them up in my hand and put it in that napkin. So anyway, we love Barbara dearly. And we spent so much time with Wayne and Mark. We had so many great memories.
I'm a friend of Wayne's and Melody's, beautiful Melody. We want to support you in this time. We want to be with you. We want to feed you. We want you to enjoy your togetherness. We want you to celebrate the life of Mrs. Perry together in this place. We want to remind you of Italy. And we want to be here for you in any way we can. And we want to be here for your stomachs. So we hope you're hungry. As I was looking around, I see a lot of you are looking a little too skinny to me. And we need to eat up a bit. So again, welcome. Please be at home. This is your home in this patio tonight. And if there's anything you need, you just call me or Vanessa, your server tonight. And Carlos, I'm sorry, Christopher.
He didn't even hear.
And there will be Al, there will be Miley, there will be Cecilia. Anybody that you probably looks like part of the group, you know, it's part of our group, you call on them, and we're there to help you and to attend to you tonight. And I have a buffet ready. If anybody has any kind of a dietary restriction, and you see what we're serving, lasagna, chicken marsala, and pesto pasta, as well as a cranberry walnut salad. A cheese board and a meat board. If there's anything here that doesn't fit your dietary preference, let us know.
We won't look at your shoes, but I think they're pretty.
Oh, God.
You've been on your feet all day. The food was absolutely exquisite.
Thank you, guys.
It was.
Yeah, it was so nice.
I see you holding it, but are you taking
it? It's a video, Mom, I think.
Oh.
The 2020 Mercedes Maybach, and it's absolutely gorgeous. And the ride is extremely smooth. And I'm just about leaving. It's Italia.
You promised me to death if there's anything haunting you. You leave without saying.